a distress call from a television crew that went on a suicide trip through the city to film what is going on inside. We wanted to stop them, but they got through the quarantine before we managed to completely seal off the city. They said they caught some footage of a new type of zombie near the chemical plant where everything started. This could be very valuable information. It might help us better understand what is happening. Their van broke down in the suburbs, and they are in desperate need of help. If you don't get there fast, they will soon become supper for a mob of hungry zombies.
You are here. We need to spend a bit more time to get this piece of junk moving. Help us fend off the zombies for a little longer. Thank you so much. We are heading off to the military base. Meet you there.
Thanks, man. They almost got you the door. We would have been the supper in a few minutes.
Guys come to save us. What am I paying my taxes for? Why would you need to go to the industrial section? There's nothing there but factories. They're using you, man.
Thank you.
the ship crews are missing. We found notes in one of the ship logs that the captain and his crew were supposed to have a party the day they came on shore. That was exactly the time of the incident. You have to search for the crew in the local pubs. If they manage to barricade themselves and are still alive, we can start evacuating people through the sea.
Why'd you have guns on your car? Is this some kind of hollow joke? With all these scarecrows walking strange, I want to go back to the ship.
What are you? Some kind of super hero? You should get promoted to captain.
Thank you.
coming for us. There was too many of them to get through to our ship. Most of my crew is probably still drunk around the city. They wouldn't get eaten so easily.